Now, Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong also weighed in on ties between the US and China. He said Singapore must be prepared to face a more uncomfortable world if trade tensions between Beijing and Washington continue in the long run.